October 16th, 1999. We're at Florence and Joyce Culp's over around the Wolcott Red Creek area. And Florence and Joyce from the old Duck Lake days. Florence is Pat, John Jensen's Pat's sister. And it's about 3 o'clock. There ain't much going on yet. There's Joyce there, the birthday boy. Nice little spot they got here. Nice warm day and breeze. Really nice looking. Nice little spot. There's a few folks lounging around enjoying the weather. There's Florence. The guy in the camera wasn't Joyce after all. It was this fella right here. Which is in playing with his tape deck. I'll go in and go in the barn here and see the little setup I got here. There's one of them. Oh, barrel stoves. Double barrel stove. Pretty neat. There's the bar. Got a few cool folks gathering around there. There's Joyce. The birthday boy.
I know.
Turn away. There must be some.
running.
I'm getting into trouble already.
Yeah, you just started yet, huh?
Yeah, right.
Well,
don't
get
you
in there,
worry
get
about it.
You gotta get some of that oil. You gotta get
Lenny.
Some of that oil in there. Get
Lenny.
It.
What, you want boot oil or what?
Here we're going right here behind you.
You need some of that oil in there.
That's all right. Just back up just to here.
I'm
stay
sorry.
In the rain. This way.
I'm not used to movies, you know.
Boy, Johnny, you look so handsome.
Doesn't he, though?
Yeah.
I'm looking.
Someday when we meet up yonder.
My daddy wrote a song. the window and dreamed I was a cowboy.
I'm glad you did. there.
Me too, Chuck, the Emperor Coat.
That beer's cold on my hands. Oh, I gotta wear gloves.
Thank you.
Of the world of love.
that movie?
I might be able to show
Johnny ain't lost anything.
Oh, yes,
sir. Put it up in the
bowl
just above
my
shoes.
Do
you want something else to drink?
Oh, this is fine. I need more of this.
Oh, yeah. Break out the lemons. Break out the lemons pretty soon.
Yeah.
Somebody's waiting.
When I was a little bitty boy, just above, you was to go down to Grandma's house. We have chicken pie. But the next time, see, that's the best darn thing.
Ah, he's at it.
That's we're in D. D. Or D.
No, we're D. When I was a little bitty boy, just about we used to go down to Grandma's house.
We'd have chicken pie. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house is we had to get rid of it. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chicken. It was made from the feathers of 47 inches of the whole world walk on the dick. It would hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a big new sloth and shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's still bed.
Turn on. You gotta let me practice each one of these first.
Is that years and years and years?
Oh, it's fine.
After supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old candy spinach and pop the clock around the farm and the hook, then sing a ballad on the table. I'd sit and listen and watch the fire, then the cobwebs spill my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the evening in the bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chicken. It was made from the feathers of 4 11 geese to cold the cold for the chicken. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's bed of bed. Thank you.
Oh, you've already got a kiss.
Satin sheets to lie on.
Look out.
I guess they've all gone inside.
I forgot there was weeds.